Hey everyone, it's Julia. Hope you're having a good day or evening. I've got another organizing task ahead of me. This is the contents of the drawer in the bathroom that belongs to my son and daughter. So they share one of the drawers with all their products. I need to go through it all and sort it out, put everything back more neatly. I already cleaned out the drawer on the inside so it's ready for the stuff to go back in. So let's get started. I think we're gonna move this aside for now, and then let me go through these things. Seems to be mostly, I think it's all girls' stuff and some other stuff. Obviously, one over there too. Okay, this I know goes. It's just an old dirty cup. Put that in the dishwasher. Okay, and then we have all of these lots and lots of. Let me see if I can. I think they probably need to be washed, but for now, I'm gonna kind of fold them up. I'm trying to think of the best way they can be flipped through to use. And maybe my daughter can look at them and decide which ones she wants to wear. So I'm gonna fold them up and then I think put them back in there, like stacked up. Headbands. This is made in Guatemala, but I don't think it's in very good shape anymore. I think she does like to wear it though. Anyway, I'm not sure. I'll put that aside for now. This one is falling apart. I wonder if it can still be used or maybe just time to go. Probably just time for it. This one to go. Fold this one up. It's a little baggy. I filled up with different hair products for her and for me too. There's some clips. This helps hold her hair back while we're drying it or styling it. We've got barrettes in here. And lots of these little ties that are good for braiding. I'm not sure if this is the best place for them. Okay, we'll definitely take the barrettes out. I think we'll take the clips out and maybe that's just a good place for all the little bands. This is actually a bread I got for me. Another one too, with some ties in it. Okay, I think that's just about a thousand little hair ties. That's probably a good place for them. We'll seal that up until we find more, which I'm sure we will. That aside, this is a really neat adjustable headband that I got from Amazon. Just tighten it up like that. So, it gets pretty called hipsy. I like that. Put that aside. And this is, she probably got this at a birthday party or something. Like a little girl's. Like an expensive lipstick for them to play with, lip gloss or something. This duo, so I think there's probably some, yeah, the slightest probably gloss. I don't think she even knows it's there though. I'll let her know. She's a little zipper bag. doing pedicures. Lip gloss or chapstick, I mean. Here's another one of the adjustable headbands. Another green polka dots. Yellow polka dots. That one needs to be washed for sure. This, I have no idea. I feel like that's slime. Probably the dried. I think I'm gonna throw that away. Okay. This is one of her necklaces. Oh, this is really pretty. I wonder if she forgot she had this. I don't know where she got it from. It's really pretty. Sparkly owl. I think that's really, really pretty. Done there for now. Don't know what that is. I don't think that's... That probably fell off of something. We'll throw it aside because we find out what it belongs to later. Another little hair tie. Let's keep this open, I guess, because I'm sure I'll find a million of those. And they're always missing when you need it the most. So we end up here with a little heart-shaped plastic dish. You can use that to hold earrings or maybe that necklace, actually. There. That way it won't get tangled up with things. And she can still see it in there. So I think that's nice. Got some trash. And clip that doesn't belong in there. Another barrette. Dr. Pepper. Chapstick. Let me see if it's still. I guess. I don't know. Kind of smells like Dr. Pepper. I don't know. I'll put that aside. Okay. I'm going to wipe that out. It doesn't look too dirty, but use that. These ties here. So my thought was to fold them and then line them up and there maybe. Let me see if I've got something for a smaller tray, but let's see how that looks. Some of these, since she can see these, and whichever one she doesn't want, we can just throw out and then wash the rest and kind of that one. I don't know if that'll get clean or not, but put all our polka dot ones there. That one doesn't want to stay. I think she has quite enough of these. This is pretty, pretty blue. This is wider than the other ones, so it's probably not gonna fit in with them, but fill up an entire container like that with barrettes. Two of these, just from Target. The bands sorted out there. I've got these. I'm gonna lay those like that. And she can just take a look at those, decide if she wants any of those. Maybe I'll take them. Also, I don't think she really wears these. Maybe though. We'll lay those out too so she can look at them. I've got a sparkly scrunchie. Okay. That looks really nice, I think. Things. It looks like my son is just gonna have a couple little things to himself. This is all her stuff. I'm gonna put all the breasts in here. We don't use that kind, they snag on here, so throw that out. Through this again because I just kind of threw some things in here. Sticker, can't get rid of that. I'm gonna put the larger barrettes in there and the clips. Make a stack of those right now. Birds. The makeup. Lip stuff. I'll put that there for now. We'll start on this one. This is my son's hair gel. Good, plenty in there, that's good. Dry shampoo, we love. Nice comb. Oh, I was actually looking for this. This is a parting comb. This has a really sharp point on the end, so that's perfect for, it's obviously really dirty in there, but I thought we lost it. I'm gonna wipe that off because we need that. This is what we use when I French braid our hair to part it. I'm not sure how much use it gets, but just in case. Deodorant. So there's plenty of the rest. Yep, there is. Good. One breath. And these, oh, so the one they said that gets snagged sometimes. Not sure why we have those. It's a pretty color though. Save it just in case, I guess. Put that away. Another pedicure thing, or is that? Yeah, we got two of those. Okay. Another little hair tie. Oh my gosh, and here they all are. Look at this. I think they're better in the little baggie than in that box. This, I actually made that, but that's pretty worn out now. I'll throw it that away. Some barrettes. Look at all those. Oh my gosh. I think what happened was I thought we lost them. We couldn't find them. We thought because we just use them and throw them out. And I just bought more. And now we have enough to last a couple of lifetimes. These are large. Gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna dump these in here. This is kind of silly. But there, I can throw that away. Try to just get all of those gathered up. In there that are clear as well, but I think the black ones look better. Okay, I think that might be all of them. I'm gonna wipe this out, put some things in here. Those that very many of those, but it's good to have. It's a good place to store them. I'll just put them back in there. I think I'll put hair ties in there. All of these hair ties in here. I'm gonna throw that one away. This was actually, it was really cute. It came all wrapped up with tons of hair ties around it, but pretty much all gone. So unfortunately, I'm gonna take those all off now, I think. Small, we could maybe use that for this. I don't know if she still wants. Was that from a craft show? Somebody made that. So I'll put it right there with those things. And try to get this cleaned up best we can. Shampoo. This will be my son's side, basically. I think that's the comb he uses, and this is the parting comb, which I don't want to lose that. Put it over there. little owl necklace back in there. And we've actually turned out to have quite a bit more room than I expected. That's always what happens when you clear out. So put her lip glosses and things over there. One. That's actually empty now. So, not sure. Well, that's great. I can use that for something else, I guess. And we got this little bag here. Put that there. Put that over there. Then. These for doing nails. I'm not sure where she's keeping all her nail supplies right now. A cute little cup. Those together in one, maybe. And we'll have another little bin to use. Oh, look, and there's more hair ties. Okay, we'll put those in there. Then, yeah, she doesn't use those very often anymore. We use more. Alright, so. I have my huge bag of these, but now we know where they are. Just fold that up. Okay. All right. I think that's much better. Okay. Got this then. So this little thing we'll put in. And then we have all of these, so she can sort through, find what she needs or what she doesn't want anymore. So that's perfect. Okay, then I will put these all back in the drawer. It's nice to have these drawer dividers. It's great. So I'm so glad we did that today. All right, well, I hope you enjoy your day. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know. Give me a thumbs up or a comment, or just let me know what you think. So have a wonderful day.